Hello, everybody. Woo-hoo! This is Citi Zēni, Cita Buņa, which means other drum or different drum. Today I have a really special guest. He's one of the cleanest and most precise playing drummer that I know. His playing is so clean that you can just skip your evening shower and if you listen to that.
That just sounds way too sweet, man.
No, it really is. Well, ladies and gentlemen.
You're making me blush, man.
Dairis Petrauskas.
Woo! Hello, everybody.
Yep. So, what we're going to do today?
I think we're going to do a drum cover of... I guess it's a Norwegian song.
It's about bananas, right?
Yep. Yeah. It's about basically, the song is about giving the wolf a banana before he eats your grandma. So
right.
I love the lyrics.
So it makes sense.
Yeah, it totally makes sense.
Okay, let's just...
Shall we give it a go?
Yeah.
Not sure I told you, but I really like your teeth. That hairy coat of yours with nothing underneath. Not sure you have a name, so I will call you Keith. Ooh. See where you're going, but I don't know where you've been. Is that saliva or blood dripping off your chin? If you don't like the name Keith, I'ma call you Jim. Ooh. And before that wolf eats my grandma, give that wolf a banana, give that wolf. Before that wolf eats my grandma, give that wolf a banana, give that wolf, give that wolf.
That was good fun, wasn't it?
crazy. Awesome. Okay, I want to speak. I want to ask you some questions.
All right.
My dear friend. I want to talk about teaching, actually.
Yeah.
Because I didn't also introduce you about Dairis. He's a really good teacher. I know that because we are colleagues. And I've heard from many students that they want to... go to Dairis instead of me. They said, no, man, it's just so boring, man.
That's not true.
Dairis is the best. But maybe you have some tips, tricks, suggestions for teachers, for drumming teachers who just started doing that.
Well, I guess the most important thing is you have to be inspiring. And if you play well and if you are appealing or interesting to your students? You become a role model a little bit, I'm guessing, you know, you have to like practice what you preach. Basically, if you want to teach your students something, you have to be able to do it yourself. And obviously you need to find interesting ways of teaching all the technical stuff as well, you know, because most of the drummers, when they come to the young drummers I'm talking about,
yeah,
when they come to their first lesson, they don't want to like learn the rudiments on the snare drum and stuff. They just want to like play tunes. You have to give them what they want, but at the same time kind of incorporate all the technical stuff and
right,
and show them actually how it's used in a musical way. Like at first I was just, you know, listening to drummers and trying to pick up by ear what they were doing. A few years later, I think I went to this festival called Salkras de Jazz. They usually have like very cool drummers coming over doing masterclasses, and I went to this masterclass and realized, oh, that's the thing that I was trying to do, actually.
Right.
That's the way it's supposed to be played. You actually need rudiments in order to play well on the drums.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, thank you so much. I guess that's a real nice inspiration. Sorry. Also for drummers who are just starting, right?
Yeah, obviously. I mean, you know, if you can play well, I'm guessing, you know, your students are going to want to come to you. I'm guessing, you know,
yeah,
you have no trouble doing that. I mean, you know, you're an awesome player yourself. And
thanks,
I'm guessing people would want to come to you just by looking at you play, you know. Sometimes all they want to do, they just want to come see you play during your lessons, you know.
Would you rather always feel like you've eaten too much or always be hungry?
Be hungry.
Be hungry.
Yeah.
Okay.
Especially if I have to perform.
Ah, yeah. Kinda. Yep, because you're not that lazy, right?
A bit more agile. Yeah.
Okay, finish the sentence. Citi Zēni are...
a great band. One of the top bands in Latvia at the moment.
Thank you. Yeah. Is it worse to forget at home your keys or your drumsticks? Which
Wow, that's a tough one. I mean, I've had times when I've forgotten my drumsticks, but I usually have some spare ones at the studio. So, keys, I would say. You can't get into the studio if you've forgotten the keys to your studio.
Who is the sexiest guy from Citi Zēni?
Tough one. It must be the sax guy. Must
the
be Dagnus.
Dagnus.
Must
right.
be Dagnus. Because
right.
of the sax.
Chicks
the saxophone.
Okay, pick one. Wedgies or pussy?
Tough one. Can I say 50-50?
No.
You have to pick one.
Yeah.
Right, just because we're trying to, like, you know, do family-friendly content, I'm going to go with veggies this time.
Nice. We've set this special drumming device on level expert because we have expert right here, right?
Yeah, sure.
And rules are simple. Every drummer has only one try to show what he got, right?
Yeah. All right.
Are you ready?
Yep, I think I am.
For the rock and roll.
Let's
do this.
Let's get to the chorus. At least they try the song.
It's not that simple as it looks. It's a authentic drumming device machine playing.
It's actually a lot harder than it looks.
I'm just a shot away from you, and if you leave here, you leave me broken, shattered, and I'm just a crosshair. I'm just a shot that we can die.
Thank you.
I know I won't be leaving.
don't know.
Special points for singing.
Take me out. Baby.
Show me the result. You rock, man, you rock.
What's the percentage?
How much do you rock? 83.
Not bad.
Nice. You earned $125 actually for this gig.
Oh,
for this song.
Right.
Thank you, man. Right. Thank you, man, so much for enjoying us today. It's been a
pleasure. Thanks for having
pleasure.
Me. Thanks for
right.
having me. It was
and,
a pleasure.
Right? Thank you, dear viewer or listeners.
Yeah, listeners.
You are great. You're amazing. Thank you for watching this, and see you at the next episode. Peace.
Take it easy. Bye. Woo!